Jesus. Father, now in the name of Jesus, God, I come before you tonight, God, giving you glory, honor, and praise, God. Thank you for your faithfulness, God. Thank you, God, that everything, God, we have needed, God, your hand has provided, God. God, right now, God, I just thank you, God, for freedom, God, in America, God. God, I thank you, God, for all of those that sacrifice for our freedom, God. God, I come to you tonight lifting up Fort Eisenhower, God. I come to you, God, tonight lifting up the military, God. I come to you, God, tonight lifting up the Army, God, the Navy, God, the Air Force, God, the National Guard, God, the Marines, God, the Reserve, God. Anyone, Lord, that serves in the military personnel, God, I lift them up to you now, Lord, in the name of Jesus, God. I pray the blood of Jesus over their lives, God. I pray, Lord, that you would dispatch angels over them now, Lord, in the name of Jesus. I pray that no weapon formed against them shall prosper, God. I pray, God, that you would just protect them, Lord, and cover them, Lord, and bless them, Lord, in the name of Jesus, God. God, I pray, Lord, that you would just be with their families, God. I pray, Lord, that anything, God, that their families stand in need of, Lord, that you will meet those needs now, Lord, in the name of Jesus, God. Be with their families, Lord, when they are deployed, God. I pray, God, that you will just keep their families safe, Lord. And I pray, God, that you will return them home back safely, God. God, you said you would never leave us or forsake us, Lord. So, God, I just pray your blessings over them now, Lord, in the name of Jesus, God. Protect them, Lord. Cover them, Lord, in the name of Jesus, God. God, I lift up right now, God, healthcare workers, God, and caregivers, Lord. God, I thank you, God, for their heart, God. Dedication, God, to care for your people, God. I pray the blood of Jesus over their lives, God. I pray the blood of Jesus, God, over their bodies, God. God, I just pray, God, that you will just keep them healed, Lord, and heal their bodies, God. Regulate their minds, God, because their job can be so stressful at times, God. So, God, I just pray, God, that you will just touch their bodies, God. Restore their bodies, God. Give them rest and restoration, God. Don't let them get weary in well-doing, God. God, what they have poured out, God, I pray that you will pour back into them, Lord, in the name of Jesus, God. Right now, God, I just lift up, God, those that are sick and shut in, Lord. I just pray, God, that you will heal them, Lord, like only you can, God. God, I just pray the blood of Jesus over their lives. I pray your healing anointing over their lives, God. God, I pray that you will go into the hospitals, God. Go into the nursing homes, God. Go into their homes, God. I pray, God, that you will make their rooms sanctuaries, God. I pray, God, that you will dispatch angels there, God, to take care of them, Lord. God, be with their doctors and nurses, God, so they can properly diagnose them, God, and give them the right medications, God, that they will need, God, for their care, Lord. God, I pray, Lord, that you will just be with them now, Lord, in the name of Jesus, God. We pray right now, God, by your stripes they are healed, God. And God, we're going to give you glory now, God, for their breakthrough, God. We're going to give you glory now for their testimony, God. We're going to give you glory now, God, for them to be able to say, God, it was only you that did it, God. So, God, I ask that you would just be with them now, Lord, in the name of Jesus, God. God, please hear this prayer, God. We lift it up to you now in the name of Jesus. Amen.